Similarly, any two integers, both positive and negative, can be divided into many rational numbers. Accordingly, there are two types of rational numbers: positive rational numbers and negative rational numbers. Let us know more about these one by one.